Do you want to know? Well, I've been thinking about you. And I think I have to listen. Because the sun is up, it's a beautiful day. My beginning will be as bright as the sun. Come, won't you come along? And it feels so bright, it's like luck is raining on me. Go and follow your heart, doesn't matter how far. There is so much love to give, something's telling me this time. Baby, baby, now I know, baby, baby, gotta go. There is so much love to give, something's telling me it's right. When you came to me, oh, I knew it's you, yeah, boy. The one to show me now and forever. No, you'll never be alone again. All day, oh yeah, all day. Please stay in my arms, boy. The one to show me if we're together. It don't matter if it rains. All day, oh yeah, all day. As long as you're in my arms, boy. It's you and me on this beautiful day. And I'm smiling, holding on to your tight. Our hearts cannot lie. And it feels so bright, it's like your love has gotten to me. Go and follow your heart, doesn't matter how far. I can see it now, it's deep in your eyes. No way to define what we feel inside. Baby, baby, now I know. Baby, baby, gotta go. There is so much love to give. Something's telling me it's right. When you came to me, oh, I knew it's you, yeah, boy. The one to show me now and forever. No, you'll never be alone again.
Diamond Stars, welcome back to my channel. I'm back again and again and again and again and again. Hope everyone's okay. And for today's video,
ayun guys, ayun.
10 facts about me. Fact number 1. I'm married with a Swedish guy. His name is Stefan. And we are now married for 27 years. And fact number 2. I have a one and only child. His name is Andre. And he is 25 years old now. Fact number 3. I am a licensed medical technologist here in Sweden. And I've been working for 20 years now as a licensed medical technologist here in Gothenburg, Sweden. A very big hospital here in Gothenburg, Sweden. It's called Östra sjukhus or East Hospital in English. Fact number 4. My favorite subject when I was studying was science. During high school, yun. Fact number 5. My favorite subject during college was chemistry. Maybe that's why I'm working now at clinical chemistry laboratory as a medical technologist. Yun. Fact number 5. I love dancing. I have a dance group here in Sweden. So we usually dance when there are parties, ganyan, or events. Fact number 6. Ano pa ba? My favorite sport is tennis. And my favorite sports are tennis and swimming. Dalawa sila. Fact number 7. Hashbang. Gabi, ang daming in-order nung ano. Nasa harap ko. May hashbang pa, tsaka ano. Pancake. May hashbang. Sama tayo, fact number 7. I am the eldest among my 2 siblings. So, bale, tatlo kami magkakapatid. And I'm the eldest. I have 1 younger brother and 1 younger sister. It's only 1 year in between us. Yan. So 1 year lang ang pagitan namin sa isa't isa. So I'm 52 years old. My younger brother is 51. And my younger sister is 50. No. She will turn 50 this year, December. Fact number 8. I was the only one among my siblings who was born in the hospital. And I was born at FC County Clinic in San Matias, Pampanga. Yung dalawang kapatid ko, sa bahay sila pinanganak. Fact number 9. The first country na napuntahan ko was Hong Kong. So, the first time na nag-abroad ako, sa Hong Kong ako nagpunta. Kasi, yun ang graduation gift sa akin ng parents ko. Trip to Hong Kong during my college graduation. Yun. Fact number 9. My favorite summer place is Baguio City. Yan, yung Baguio City ang lagi namin pinupuntahan during summertime ng aking family together with some family friends. The Caladjao family and Roncal family. Yan. Fact number 10, I have a pet cat. And her name is Lulu. Kulay itim siya. And 4 years old. Dati yung cat ko kulay puti siya with a little orange. Kaso, hindi na siya umuwi. Bali, ano rin siya eh. 2016. Ano taon siya? 12 years old. Ang tagal namin siya naging pusa. Sayang si Lulu ng picture niya. Fact number 11. Nagkaroon din ako ng rabbits. 2 rabbits nagkaroon ako ng kulay puti at saka kulay gray. Parang grayish brown, ganun. Pangalan nila, yung puti Misty at yung brown Pontus. Yan. Fact number 11. My favorite food is lechon and pork sinigang. Fact number 12. My favorite restaurant. My favorite chicken restaurant is NFC. KFC or NFC. Pero mas gusto ko yung NFC kasi meron silang rice. Saka, ewan ko, iba, parang iba yung ano nila eh. Yung chicken nila. Very crispy. Ayan. Yan, hanggang sila ako. Fact number 13. Ang pinaka-favorite kong meal of the day is breakfast. Kasi, siyempre hindi tayo kumain ng ano, the whole night. Kahit minsan, kasi siyempre pag galing ako night, hindi ako kumakain ng breakfast. Pero usually, ito siya ang favorite ano ko. Ay! Meal of the day. Kasi binibreak niya yung fasting natin. Ano natin yung ano? May pancake pa. Wala ba? Ano na tayo? Number 13. Fact number 13. One of my favorite hobbies is shopping. Yan. Fact number 13 yun. Thank you so much po sa pagsama niyo sa akin hanggang sa uli. And I would like to say, thank you very much for all my teams, for all your never-ending support. You know who you are. My team, K-Power PUC. Team Masayahin. Team Crystal Gems. Team MT2. Collabs. Siyempre, Way to Body's Loyalty. Ingat po tayo parati and may God bless us all always. Bye!